Part 2, create sequence, minimum value. This information we will see in the part 2 of tutorial of create sequence. Now we can see what is called create sequence. Create sequence, sequence name, start with 1000, increment by 1, no cache because it won't cache any numbers in the cache memory. Maximum value 1005, minimum value 1000. Generally the start with and minimum value are same. It should not be less than. That is a condition. Cycle. Cycle means after 1005, again it will go what? Minimum value 1000. That's what we will see now. Sequence created. Select sequence 1 dot next value means it will give next value. Then only it will initiate. Next value function will initiate the sequence from 12. Now we can see next value 1000. Again I will put next value 1001. Next 1002. Next, I will execute 1003, 4, 5. 1005 is what? Maximum value. So, 1005, once it reach, what I given? Cycle. Again, start the sequence. Select sequence on next value. Which value is coming? 1000 is coming. Because minimum value is 1000. By general, what it will do is, start value, anyway, if you give 1000 also, it will give 1. But once you give minimum value, means it start with in the cycle what? Minimum value. So next is 1001. This is what use of minimum value in the create sequence. So once the maximum value reach, suppose I give cycle, it will start with the minimum value. That's what this tutorial is we are studying.